Despite the sunshine and the very warm air that we have been seeing the past few afternoons, the past few mornings have been starting off a bit muggy and a bit breezy. But once again, heating up throughout the day, and I'll be tracking those temperatures a little bit above normal with the rain-free trend continuing at least for the next several days.